Introducing BIMIL's new add-in, Filter Plus Section Box. This add-in offers two main functions. First, Toggle Section Box allows you to create a new section box, or hide the current section box. Select the elements you want to include in the section box, and click the button to create the section box. Clicking Toggle Section Box again will turn off the section box. If you click again without selecting elements, the previously created section box will reappear. Selecting different elements will create a new section box. Another feature, Manage Section Box, lets you set section box creation rules in the Settings tab. Selecting Auto allows you to adjust the section box offset value. This lets you modify the XYZ dimensions of the section box to enclose the selected elements. Choosing Fixed allows you to create a section box with fixed dimensions. The section box will be centered on the selected elements. You can save and load section boxes in the box list. Click Save Box and Manage Section Box to save the current view's section box. In the box list, select the desired section box and click Load Box to load it. Sometimes, when creating a section box, you may want to align it parallel to diagonally placed elements. Enable Auto Rotation. Select an element with orientation, and create the section box. The section box will be created with a rotation parallel to the selected element. Download Filter Plus Section Box from BIMIL.